Crews with the Boise Parks and Recreation Department are hoping to clean up the signage in front of Kathryn Albertson Park as soon as possible after it was vandalized with graffiti. Someone spray painted profanity on the decorative stones at the park's entrance, used as a popular backdrop for prom pictures and photo shoots. The city says police have been notified. No word yet on when they'll get things cleaned up or who is responsible.